hard to believe, but just 2 months ago, Asa Packard opened its doors, welcoming around 400 students to a new school year.